分かっていますが、分からせたくないという勢力もいるわけです。その時のコンセプトは、被害をできるだけ小さくして。
Professor Dallas, a nuclear safety consultant, was visiting the church to assess the Fukushima situation. Now I was curious what his thoughts were on the future of nuclear energy.
Fukushima is a continual melodrama. Okay, it continues to unfold every day. The biggest surprise was the cooling pumps. You had a spent fuel rod now open to the sky, something never intended. Usually, spent fuel pools are down low, out of the way, where you can protect them. In the Japanese design, they place them up high, near the roof, and outside the strong containment area, and you can't get near it. How do you put water back in the thing? That's why we had the infamous pictures of these poor firemen running up and shooting water from a distance, trying to fill that pool back up, because you can't approach the thing. That Unit 4, it was built for maybe 400 fuel rods. They had 1,500 stuffed in there. They just kept stuffing them in there. It's the same thing in the American situation with all the cooling pots we have. They're stuffed to the gills. And what are we going to do with them? It's a ticking time bomb for us. We have to make some policy decisions and stick to them over a period of time instead of this jerking, I'm very concerned for a few months, and then they forget about it,
right.
Which is what's going to happen here. The people forget about it. So what you're seeing right now, when you look at people's opinion polls and it sways one way against nuclear power like that, but after a while, I'm telling you, it could sway another way when people are without electricity, when they're cold in the winter. People want energy, but they're not willing to make steps that we have to go through. With oil, of course, there's many issues there, political issues in particular. Coal has the issues with climate considerations. And, of course, nuclear has safety issues. Where are we going to get energy? I'm a very strong supporter of solar and green sources of energy. Lack of energy has many other consequences, primarily economic, and also global. Way, since people will be competing for resources, for me personally, the biggest issue is that this energy power generation is also generating nuclear weapons. They're inevitably, inextricably linked, and that's going to create more economic and social chaos than anyone can imagine. I think there'll be a radical readjustment. Once the nuclear weapons make their impact felt. That will change a lot of opinions about nuclear power, I think, after some cities are devastated. People had no idea what's coming. No idea.